Hi, I'm Amy Siskin from The New Agenda, and I'm searching for sexism.
During the seventh inning, her daughter was knocked up by Alex Rodriguez.
Lions.
And tigers.
And bears.
Lions and tigers and bears. Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
Lions and tigers and bears.
Witches, bitches, sluts, and whores. Witches, bitches, sluts, and whores. Witches, bitches, sluts, and whores. Witches, bitches.
First of all, this is absolutely false. Secondly, it screams of the disgust in South Carolina politics when 5 days before, the paid consultant of an opponent comes out and makes an allegation like this.
Can you get a little closer to the camera?
Mike, what is it? Is it
coming in closer? No, coming further. Coming closer. Really close.
What are you?
Just kidding. You look great.
Believe me, Alaska is like a microcosm of America.
How's that for drill, baby, drill? You just described the terms general pain, and the first issue's free, baby!
Certainly the tactic of painting female politicians as whores and as sluts is nothing new, and painting successful women in general in this way in order to delegitimize them and to denigrate them is nothing new.
This lobbyist, this K Street whore, is trying to teach me about economics.
Come here, bitch! Come to New York and do it!
How do we beat the bitch?
You are an idiot. What am I going to say? I'm going to get a whore. Here we go.
I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
I'm doing something about it.
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 A Clinton spokesperson says the senator accepts Favreau's apology, but the issue isn't over for at least one women's rights group. The New Agenda is encouraging its members to contact the transition team and says this type of behavior, at the very least, needs to be denounced by Obama.
The Obama transition team tells CNN that Favreau is not available for comment, but as far as they are concerned, he has apologized, she has accepted, and the issue is over.
Some people I respect, politically concerned people like you who watch this show so faithfully every night, people like me who care about this country, think I've been disrespectful to Hillary Clinton, not as a candidate, but as a woman.
I really shouldn't have called her because to me that's a term of endearment.
It dawns on the audience that this is a joke of an apology.
I reserve that word for people that I know and love. So that was a mistake, and I take it back.
First, Queens Senator Hiram Montserrat apologized for assaulting his girlfriend. He then argued an expulsion vote was unconstitutional and called it a personal attack from a legislative body full of its own corruption.
So I would like to apologize, especially to the two daughters involved, Bristol and Willow, and also to the governor and her family and everybody else who was outraged by the joke. I'm sorry about it, and I'll try to do better in the future.
I'm doing something about it.
The New Agenda.
The New Agenda.
The New Agenda.
The New Agenda. Hi, I'm Amy Siskin, president of The New Agenda. I'm sick and tired of our women leaders being treated as bitches, witches, sluts, and whores. I'm sick and tired of our girls being treated as sexual objects. We're doing something about it, and we need your help. When you're done watching this video, we're asking that you do two things. First, that you share this video with your friends, family, and neighbor via email, Facebook, and Twitter. Second, that you go to our website, thenewagenda.net, and join our national movement by becoming a member or donate what you can. Let's work together to end sexism once and for all. Silence is not an option. Thank you.